We call everything that goes on news a story. Most of it doesn't deserve the title story at all. There's neither beginning, nor middle, nor end, and it's not memorable. Ask anyone in the audience, and they'll tell you the colour of Fiona Bruce's blouse, but they won't know what the balance of payments is, even though they've just been told.